Welcome back to our friend Igor. Well, we have to outsmart Philipp, and we can see that he has a folder under his arm. Have a look at his folder. I think at the moment, maintaining some distance between that folder and myself would be better for my health. Yes, but we still want to try, because we could use Caroline's folder with Philip's folder, and maybe he won't notice. No, he didn't. Ha ha! That worked. Wonderful. He didn't notice the switch. No, he didn't. He's such an idiot. Right, let's have a look at Philip's folder. 85352. I bet that's the combination to Philip's locker. Yeah, I bet it is too. Let's go there. Ha ha! And now that we explore the faculty a bit, I hope I will always remember my way around, but I can't assure you. We talked to Margaret. There is no need to go in there. Oh, I forgot to close the door. And now let's open Philip's locker. I'll use a combination that's written in Philip's folder to open it. Yeah, he's such a smarty to keep it in his folder. Ha ha! Yeah, I have to walk away, but to get a better look, there is bottles in there. All kinds of liquor in there. Yay! And specific can we maybe switch? I'll put this flask here. Yes, we can. I'm sure that idiot will think it's vodka. Alright. And what's this now? Oh, that's the pen. We do need another bottle, but this is very pixel hunting. Let's have a look. Certain creeps shouldn't have lockers. Go away. I know that I... Well, maybe I can just take one. I'm gonna take this little bottle of whiskey. Yay! Okay. Okay. Well, I'm not really sure if you can figure out what to do with this bottle. But let's first close this. Yay. And let's take a walk outside. Because we've done everything here for now, at least for now. We'll need to come back later. Oh, great, Philip's gone. So let's walk somewhere else. Oh, meanwhile? Meanwhile, what?
I didn't remember that I had a bottle of vodka in my locker.
Ha ha! Yeah! Yeah, you did!
It could be from a secret admirer.
Yeah, yeah, it is.
Look, look, look. Look, this vodka tastes like. And his head is spinning.
That was Philip himself.
I'm in a hurry. There is a possessed student on campus. I've always wanted to perform an exorcism. I'll run! I'm running out of here.
And there's a lizard on the church wall, if you saw that. But before we go to the church, we'll pay a visit to the park and see what's here. Alright then, let's have a look around. There's a little bird. Let's have a look at the tree. I don't know what kind of tree this is, but it's covered with resin. Can we get some just like that? I'm not sure. Impossible. Of course, we cannot take the tree, but maybe we can take the resin. Can we? Yeah! Look at it. Very sticky.
Good, maybe
we can attach something to it. Can we walk in this direction? Yes, we can. Look, there is an old lady. I've never seen her on campus before. She is probably looking for something. And we'll talk to her. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. You haven't seen a kitten, have you?
Now why?
Ma, Renato just ran off.
Renato is a nice name for a cat.
Poor little thing. If you don't know anything about my kitten, I won't keep you.
All right, maybe there is a way we can find her kitten. But we'll do that later. And now, walk the path. Now let's go and check the church. Maybe there is something interesting there. And maybe we can catch this lizard. Haha. With the resin, that seems to work. Nothing can be noted. I think that I should hide now. Yeah, you better. And then what? There you have a nice little pet. Hey, don't kill him, will you? No. There isn't a creature alive that can resist me. Yeah, I'm sure, Igor. I am pretty sure. So now we have a lizard in our inventory. And he thought he was clever. But there is no reptile that can resist me. Okay, at least we have a pet. Maybe that works for the old woman. But first, let's have a look at the entrance of the church. Late 13th century Romanesque church. And we walk in. Whoa, nice. We can have a look at the glass window. The light illuminates part of the church. Well, we can't walk up there. Can we walk to the window? No. Maybe we can walk to the left and see. The pulpit. Oh, I don't see anything interesting around here. Alright, then you can leave and we'll take a trip to the right side. Maybe there is more interesting stuff to see. Whoa, yeah. Look at this. Oh, this seems to be a puzzle which we cannot solve yet, so we won't. Flowers. And candles. Let's have a look at the candles. They're all out. But hey, didn't we have a match? Yeah, let's light a candle just for the sake of it. It's, oh gosh, it's the last match in the box. Whew!
Hi.
Hi, I didn't hear you come in. Who are you?
I'm Friar Anthony Males, and I've come to bring you a gift.
Me? Why?
Well, it so happens that you are the 1,000,000th person to light one of these candles. And we have a special gift for you, a 14th century vellum.
A vellum?
Here you are. Congratulations.
Good. Thank you. Well, thanks, but,
Hey, look behind you. Your candle has gone out.
And he's gone. I don't know. It must have been the wind. Whoops. Whoo. Friar Anthony, where are you? I guess he left. What a strange guy. So, let's have a look at the scroll. There is nothing written on it, and I figure we'll have to find a... That's probably invisible ink or something. Find a way to make it visible. And I would guess it has something to do with this stone riddle. We can take a walk upstairs. There is still time to do that. And then we've explored everything in the church. Alright, let's have a look at the bell. It's huge. Its sound must be heard miles away. Well, you should know you live nearby, or not. Don't you? Can we use it? I don't think that's a good idea. Oh, what a shame. I like to ring bells. I did that in another game. Edna? Which I did with Steffi, which was a lot of fun. Yeah, here. We walked to church here. And then we'll continue with our quest to enroll for the biology class in the next video. Stay tuned.